When a molar or premolar tooth has been lost in the upper portion of the mouth, sometimes the bone recedes to the point where it cannot support a dental implant. Were an implant to be placed, the sinus pocket above the diminished bone could be damaged. A procedure called a sinus lift can be performed to add bone to the area beneath the sinus and make it stable enough to place an implant. This involves first creating an access opening in the area above the missing tooth through which synthetic or sterile harvested bone material can be placed. With the access opening created, the sinus membrane is gently lifted upwards while the bone material is packed in beneath it. A membrane is placed over the access opening and the area is sutured and allowed to heal. During this time, the synthetic material solidifies beneath the sinus and permanently blends into your natural bone tissue. Once the site has fully healed, the bone will have regained its original strength and stability, and further procedures such as a dental implant can be initiated.